Maiu. Eimba. Caterpillars. What is training? Training is the process of learning the skills you need to do a particular job or activity. You know, by the grace of God, I'm a member of CIPN, so I'm into HR too. We call it human resources management skills. We call it soft skills. Soft skills, you know. And I told there will be examination and one will come very soon. But let's look at skills. For those who like Arsenal, whether it is Man U or Liverpool, can you see what is going on there? Can you see that man just as if he's the one that brought the football to the field? So what is happening there? The man has trained himself. And there is a quotation to that. The world will step aside for the man or woman who knows where he or she is going. You need to develop yourself. Many of you have phones. You buy data. You're on Instagram, on WhatsApp, on Facebook, Letbook, Handbook, everything. And you are not developing your mind. You don't know what is happening around the world. Who can tell me the latest in Rwanda about health services? Who can tell me about Uber Blood in Rwanda? I'm a lawyer, I know it. Uber Blood is the supply of critical medical medication to rural areas in Rwanda through drones. And it has reduced the number of hours needed to reach out to the needy and the sick. And they have said they have reduced the percentage of unnecessary death. And I hope you know that Rwanda just launched a satellite into space to connect schools in rural areas to the internet. I hope you know that Qatar, ahead of the 2022 FIFA World Cup, has built, you know, an air-conditioned stadium. And because of that event in 2022, they have already attracted about $16 billion private investments into that region. So stop playing with your phone. Learn. Feed your heart. I hope you know that in a country of the world, they have designed air-conditioned jackets because they have heat problem. So those wear that jacket, you activate the air conditioner and you control the climate and the weather. God says have dominion in Genesis chapter 1 verse 28. So things are happening around the world. So be ahead of your contemporary skills.